This is one way I teach comprehension strategies in my classroom. Of course, comprehension strategies falls under lots of different things. It's a way to get your child or your students thinking about the books that they are reading. The comprehension strategy that I would like to talk about right now is summarizing. And of course, I'm going to use the book Caps for Sale, which is one of my favorite books. And I will start at maybe like the first page, actually not the first page, kind of in the middle of the page. And I'll read the page to the students. And I will say, I'm going to think about the summary of this page. And I make sure I use the word summary. And make sure that they also use that word summary in there when they talk back to me. And I will summarize, there was a man who had hats and he was trying to sell his hats. And as I will go through this book, I will continue summarizing a few pages here and there and also asking the students to maybe turn to the partner, think about what the page was on that page, and then summarize with their partner. When we get to the end of the story, I will again ask my students to think about the summary, what happened throughout the story. You know, talk about the beginning, the middle, and the end with the parts. And then they can summarize the whole entire story. And I will also give them a sticky note. On the sticky note, they can write the summary of the story of what had happened using pictures, using words. Now, I can also, instead of giving them a sticky note, I could give them a piece of paper, and they could summarize too, the beginning, the middle, and the end, or just maybe the parts that really stood out to them and made them really think about what had happened in the story. And that is one way I use summary. A comprehension strategy in my classroom.